Let's go over to Karnataka, where the Ballari by-election has turned into a major election battle, with both the Congress and the BJP sending their strongmen in the district for campaigning. My colleague Maya Sharma spoke to both BJP's Jay Shantha, better known as Sriramulu's sister, and Congress's Mallika Arjun Kharge in the Ballari district.
Bipol for the Ballari Lok Sabha seat is really a heated one, with parties going all out to ensure the victory of their candidate, even though whoever is elected will only have a few months before the general elections come around. Jay Shantha is the candidate for the BJP. She is known as being the sister of B. Sriramulu, although she has been the MP from Ballari before as well. She's been doing 10-hour days of campaign, plenty of campaigning going on. Shantha, how confident are you? Kelthira?
Kattu ella kade kuda navu an pracharakke hogta idivu. Narendra Modi ji avara sadhanegalu, Bharatada pradhani adantaha Narendra Modi ji avaru deshavannu yenu idi prapanchadalli etti hidiyuvantaha kelsa madidare, deshavannu kaayanta kelsa madidare, deshavannu ella reetiyalli abhivruddiyatta tagondu hogta idare ante heli ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಅಜೆಂಡಾವನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ನಾವು.
ಅವರ ಹೆಸರಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ.
ಹೌದು, ಅವರ ಹೆಸರಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಕೂಡ ಜನರು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸ್ಪಂದನೆ ಇದೆ. ಬಳ್ಳಾರಿ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆ ಜನರು ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇದೆ.
ಸೊ ಶಿ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ದಿ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೋದಿ, ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೋದಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಬಿಲೀವ್ಸ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಳ್ಳಾರಿ ಆರ್ ವಿತ್ ಹರ್, ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ವಿಕ್ಟರಿ ಹಿಯರ್. ನೌ ನ್ಯೂ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮುಲು ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀರಾಮುಲು. Many people are saying adakke nimge ticket sikide, that is why you got the ticket. How do you react to that? You got the ticket because you are Sriramulu's sister.
Bharatiya Janata Pakshadinda 2009 ralli kuda nanage ticket kottidru, ivattu kuda ticket kottidare. Sriramulu anna avaru madidantaha kelsagalu Karnataka rajyadalli mattu ivattu MP aagi avaru rajyadinda modalane sthanadallidare anudanagal balakeyalli. ಹೌದು, ಇವತ್ತು ನಾನು ಅದನ್ನು ಒಪ್ಪಲೇಬೇಕು. ಶ್ರೀರಾಮುಲು ಅವ್ರ ತಂಗಿ ಅಂದೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನನಗೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಈ ಒಂದು ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ಭಾರತೀಯ ಜನತಾ ಪಕ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ನಿಷ್ಠಾವಂತ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತಳಾಗಿ ದುಡಿದಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತಳಾಗಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತೆ ಹಂಗೆ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾನು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇವತ್ತು ಶ್ರೀರಾಮುಲು ತಂಗಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಕಡೆ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಜನತಾ ಪಕ್ಷದ ಶಿಸ್ತಿನ ಸಿಪಾಯಿಯಾಗಿ ಇವತ್ತು ನನಗೆ ಸೀಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ.
ಶಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಚೂಸ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಇನ್ 2009 ಟು ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಬಿಜೆಪಿ, ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟ್ರೂ that she has got this blessing because she is the sister, the younger sister of Sriramulu, that Sriramulu has done a lot of work in the constituency, and that it is because of him, yes, that he has got the ticket, but also that she is a worker in the party, and that's also the reason why that she has been given this chance. The battle for Ballari is on. Congress heavyweights here in Kudlage in Ballari to help the Congress candidate V.S. Ugrappa representing the coalition. Mallikarjun Kharge, veteran Congress person. Ballari seems to have gone over to the BJP in recent years. How confident is the Congress of getting it back?
The Congress has good chances to win this election because we have got already 6 MLAs out of 8. Then the JDS is also supporting, and today Devegowda, he is on the stage. Sriramulu is also here, and all leaders are unitedly doing their work. And all Ballari leaders are also united, and they have determined that Congress should win. So naturally, we have got edge, and we are going to win this seat.
A test for the coalition, really, ahead of the Lok Sabha elections as well.
No, that is one thing, but you know that even these by-elections will not determine the national elections. But we are hoping that all 5 by-elections, the coalition government will win.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Well, the Congress JDS there trying to take the Ballari Lok Sabha seat away from the BJP. They will have a fight though. It has been pretty much BJP's stronghold for quite some years now. With Govind Murthy, Maya Sharma in Kudlage in Ballari for NDTV.